Hi, I'm Charlie McFadden. I'm from the VA. I'm a veteran.
Hola, soy María Sánchez. Tengo 64 años de edad.
My name's Matt Miller, and I'm a certified nursing assistant.
Hi, I'm Frances, and this is Scott, my husband, and our son, Aiden.
My name is Michelle Sheldon.
Hi, my name is Ron.
My name is Lynn.
Luis Sanchez Tintero, mi nati estampilla.
I am retired. I'm 72 years old.
Tengo problemas de salud, mis grupos, diabetes y otras complicaciones.
I was diagnosed with breast cancer.
I also happen to be an amputee. Some of you may notice my leg. I also have a leukemia, and my diet consists for my benefit of fresh vegetables and fruits and such.
I know that it can happen to anybody.
18th of March, I lost my job with virtually no warning, and it left me with maybe a month's rent.
I came here 3 months ago from New York City and basically came out here for work.
But I really am understanding how easily it is. I mean, if someone like myself, who has worked for, 40 years, could fall into a situation where they need some assistance just to get food.
And I don't get any paychecks because I'm a teacher aide from Santa Cruz City Schools, so I had nothing for the summer.
And the startup company that I was supposed to work for didn't get the loan. I ended up scrambling and not having very many options. I started to run out of money, spending money on food, hostels, just staying wherever I could.
You know, I was watching my savings and everything just fly out the window and trying to do all this medical treatment, etc.
My funds are not that much. I receive a retirement and I'm one of the best ones in the world.
When there's no paycheck for June, July, and August, I mean, what are you going to do?
Most of my free money has gone into paying bills and everything, so it kind of leaves me in a tight position.
Okay, Francisca, ¿qué quiere decir eso en español?
Oh, quiere decir que sí le van a ayudar porque aunque no sabemos hablar español, pero hay alguno que te ayuda y que pueda hablar por ti.
I went to seek out help from the CalFresh program, and Luisa from Second Harvest helped me do the application and get all that going.
Got me on the food stamp program for the 3 months, and it was great. Kept food coming in.
Her help helping me get to the point to fill out the paperwork and come down.
She was asking everyone if they were interested, and I asked her what is it about. She explained to me how I could apply, and the forms that I needed, and that she would be more than happy to help me with it.
Second Harvest has helped us immensely by signing us up for the CalFresh program, which has positively impacted our lives.
Es un programa muy importante para mí porque me provee de lo necesario para seguir una dieta como es requerida para mi problema de diabetes y las otras complicaciones.
We are able to get more nutritious food. We are able to go to the farmers market.
Free me up from having to worry about spending rent money for food.
Help us out so much because you're a hardworking family and it is difficult to make it out here.
Really big help not to have to worry about income for food.
I am very, very happy that I have found out about this program.
Es un programa muy importante para mí y para toda la comunidad.
I think that it's something that really needs to be preserved.
It was great. Just went right to Safeway and I got the food I needed.
And it's a really important program that I'm incredibly grateful for.
We're really grateful to the program at Second Harvest, and we just hope that they continue to make the right decisions and help families out, especially the ones that are working really hard to make it.
It's an important program, and it needs to be looked at like that.